Hey everybody, this is Waver, also known as MarGuy92 on YouTube, and welcome to another episode of Yoshi's Woolly World. Now let's step into World 6. This is in a dresser. It's kinda cozy in here. Lair of the Smooch Spiders? You're gonna kiss me? I hate kisses. Don't kiss me. I don't know what to expect, so... You know what? No badge. All right. Oh, this dog sucks. Oh no, he doesn't. Take that back. All right. I gotta avoid being kissed by spiders, I guess. Sounds easy. Oh. Oh. Okay. You're cute as heck. Can't avoid me, Wonderwool. Okay. Oh no! Shy Guy, what are they doing to you? Did they kiss you? Turn around, Yoshi. There we go. Look, we have a greater enemy. This is the Smooch Spiders. Oh my god. You know what? This is a romance. Actually, I'm not even sure if I could touch that, so... Yeah. Yes, I ruined people's relationships. Because I'm just that all. Wait, how am I supposed to... Oh. Okay. That's how. There we go. Let's see if these are... No. Alright. So far, not bad, but they're gonna, like, take this to a whole new- Oh! Oh! So cute! No! Why? Ugh, every time! Oh my god. It's so cute! No, I don't want to kiss! I don't want to kiss! No, go away! Go away! I love the way you look, because you guys are cute, but... Oh, that poor shy guy. I wonder if I could, Oh, I hit it! It looked... Ugh! Everything is cute, everything, and this is the I'm assuming this is the final area. If it's anything like Yoshi's Island, this is the final area. Alright, I'm an ace shot. Oh my gosh. Let's keep this up. Yes! Alright, here we go. We got... Wonderwall number 2. Alright. That time I actually did press down, so Yoshi, you're not. I'm just gonna let you hang there, okay? Oh god, no kissies! No! No! It's bad. Oh god. Oh no! Spider's crawling around. Ugh! It looks cute. No, don't kiss me. Don't kiss me! I don't want to be kissed! I wonder. Let me help the shy guy out. Darn it. There we go. Yeah, we got flower number 2. Now I need yarn balls. Ah! Alright. There we go. The shy guy was hiding something and we figured it out. And more hearts. Yes. No! Dude! No! Wait, can I climb on that? I can't! Oh my god, I was close. Something here. Yep. Secrets. And it's just hearts. It's just hearts. Oh! No! No. You know it's dangerous when, like, stuff in the final area is cute in the game. No! Yeah! Oh my god, that was a tricky jump. There we go. Nope, I don't want to get kissed. Oh god. Too many smooch spiders. I'm dying from the cuteness. Hey. You. Go away. Oh boy. Let's see if I can aim this right. Yes, there we go. Ah, there's flower number... I hope that's flower number 3. Why, yes it is. Yes. Ah! No. Oh! Here we go. Oh boy. Stop spinning at spiders. I'm trying to get the goodies. But you're not making it easy. Oh, okay. They're like, well, it's world 6, dude. I think, oh my god, the thing just suddenly turned into a Wonder Wall. It's weird. It's like a Super Mario Galaxy. Sometimes the black hole turns into a superstar. A power star. Oh jeez. Oh no, no, no. Oh god, okay. I get it now. Be funny if I still set difficulty curve at this time. Wait a minute, I can't eat those? Oh. I was about to say. Your romance is over. You're just swinging off their butts. I'm sorry, that just looks so weird. I know it's not really a butts, but. Oh jeez. Oh boy. Oh yes, I did it! Okay. Oh, I did it! Oh. Something here? Shy guys. Hey, shy guys. No, don't kiss them! I saved you guys. Oh god! From a fate worse than death. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Alright, so, oh my god, no. I don't want to get kissed by that one. No kiss! No! Wait, maybe there's something over there. Let's see. Hang on. Look, I'm all for love and romance and stuff, but... Ah! It's okay, I went with no stamps, I'm fine. Wait a minute, when Yoshi gets hit, he, like, swallows whatever he had in his mouth. Okay. Just chill right here. Oh, jeez. Is there something in here? No? Okay. Just stay away from the spider. Stay away from the spider. Yes! Alright. Oh, well, oh my god, my god. Oh, jeez. What is going on here? What? What? Ugh. Scary. Those webs were tiny. Oh. Secret. Yeah! I got all the flowers. Wait, hang on a second. I wasn't ready. Okay, now I'm ready. Oh god. Why are you guys so cute? This doesn't feel like the final area, and I kind of like that feeling. Because it avoids it from feeling like, you know, your stereotypical final area with lava and angry creatures coming out of the lava. That actually happened earlier in this game, it was like in the second area. Thanks, World 6, for giving me such an easy start. But I know it's gonna get harder from here. This level is dumb. I've played dumber levels, like most of the levels in World 5. So who's this? Sunset Yoshi, makes sense. Makes sense. What's sunset in that level? Oh god, is that pincushion? Snag Stitch Mountain. Oh my god. gonna get Mortal Kombat fatality around here. I'm gonna get stabbed by pins. Oh boy. Does that look like a pin cushion? Just look at all these stamps. I wanna see drawings. Alright, so this is a beautiful final world. I like it. Look, the final area has the overworld song. What the heck is that? Is that supposed to be like that flower from Yoshi's Island, the fake one? Oh god, what is up with my aim? No, why did you put flowers? Why did you put hearts there? So precarious. Okay. Just trying to see, okay. Alright, there's something up here. No! Get over here. Get over here! Yeah, I see something up there. Oh, jeez. That thing is so weird looking. I hope it doesn't. Okay. It doesn't do anything when you get close. Thank goodness. They're just angry platforms. Who's probably tired of their own existence. Oh, that's too high. Maybe not. Come on. Yeah, bullet bill. No, that's too high. Yes, I think that's good enough, and yes, it is. Wait, is this the way? This is the way? That's okay. Oh! What's this? Oh, okay. Let's go in here. Oh boy, where are we gonna be this time? How about the first thing? The umbrella! The umbrella only happened once. Yeah, wow! I knew that. I knew that. Oh my god! Whoa. Okay. Jeez Louise. Ow. Just waste a little time, that's all. It's no biggie. Oh my god! God, get down there. Get down there! Oh my god. Ah! Let's get up there! Ah! Oh my god, that was close. Okay, we'll get the stuff next time. Oh gosh, I don't feel like living there like we did in World 5. It was this maze level. Darn it! Okay. Holy crap. Can I get up there? Oh my god, I did. Alright, that should be good. Wait, hang on a second. Trying to sneak that away from me. Ah, game. Use flash, I got it. Okay. Alright, so what's next? I'm a little unsettled that it has the overworld song, even though this is the final area. It's like they're giving me a false sense of security. It's like, alright, it's okay, Weaver. It's okay, it's no big deal. It's a cute yarn game, it's gonna be easy peasy, lemon squeezy. But, you don't fool me, game. I played World 4 and 5, and that was, Yeah, that's what it was. It was, Darn it, I missed. And there's a secret up there. You know, I haven't crossed any, one- Oh, actually, I have. Oh, there it is. Speaking of which. Alright. Oh boy, Bill Bounce. Or not. I don't know. No, that was just... It's just a giveaway. Oh. There we go. Okay, let's go down. Nope. Oh my god, I'm a true shot. Let's just go... and... Oh, yeah. Give me that. Hope I can make it! Oh my god, I made it. I wonder if I could... Oh, yeah! Yes. Just takes time, you know. I have to improve it. My aim, I mean. Oh god, Bullet Bill. 8-bit Bullet Bill. Come in. Oh my god, no. Wait, which way is the... Okay. Oh, okay. Help me get up there, sir. Alright, now I want to go over there. Now, please, 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 just break free, okay? I didn't hit you that hard. Huh. You have a very Yoshi Island-esque face. I think this is the way forward, so. Way forward. Oh my god! Oh, wow. Actually doing really well in this world. I'm not completely incompetent, Yoshi. How I look like in World 5. I look like... I just look like a person who just didn't know how to play video games. I was like, how do I do that? How do I do this? Wait, wait. Which... Okay, I was about to say. But, like, multipath. So all I have to do is shoot this guy. And then... Oh my god, no. No. Just go over there. Go over there. Okay, let's see if this... Oh my god, secrets. Can't hide from me, game. Oh my god, wait, wait. Is there a secret here? Oh my god. Yeah! Alright, time to get more yarn balls. Oh god, I'm missing them. Alright, here we go. Lying to me, game. That's not ground. It's like New Super Mario Bros. U all over again. Or that stupid secret in Layer Cake Desert in New Super Luigi U. Oh my god, that was horrible. No! What was with that? 8-bit stuff. They're just bickering to themselves, like, ah! Huh! Okay, just making sure. Wait a minute, hang on a second. Oh Oh my god, what is with my aim? Alright, let's try it again. Get back here! Oh! Huh! Oh, okay. Alright. I gotcha. You know, people love to do this in Super Mario Maker. There we go. No. Okay, I could have sworn I got the flower. Darn it. No matter. At least we got all the... Wow, we're really doing well in this world! So happy that World 6 is easier than 5 so far. Watch, they're gonna have a stage in World 6 that's gonna be like the very long cave. It's always been like that in the Yoshi Island games, they always have to have one level. And the one in Yoshi Island DS sucked! Okay. Oh, this is probably it! Vamos the lava sluice? What? Okay, lava, so... I might want to use the fire immunity... badge. Worst level in video game- oh no! Oh! Oh no! I'm scared again! I'm scared because of comments like those. Oh, what? Oh, okay. What? This is so weird. Let me get my eggs, dang it! Oh, it's timed. Okay, I was about to say, it just falls when I step on it. Wait, let me see if there's a secret here. So you know, Nintendo with their... I'm glad I equipped the lava badge. Oh no, this is like the underground maze. Oh boy, alright. Oh god, which way do I go? Okay, let's go to the door. It's like Super Mario Maker. You don't know whether to choose the door or the pipe. But you know, if somebody made it in the 100 Mario Challenge, you know. Both ways are going- oh my god. Oh no! Oh no! Totally didn't see that till like last second. Oh jeez. Wait, that was three? Oh wait, okay. No, this is a maze-like level anyway. So, I didn't choose the first door. Oh! Yes, okay. Oh, that was scary. I didn't even see that lava until like the last second. Ah. Okay. I know, I chose the fire immunity, but I still don't want to touch him. You know what I mean? No! Oh my god, that was close. I don't have crush immunity. If only there was a badge like that. Okay. So, we're good, right? Oh no. Oh my god, that was... yes. I'm getting like all the... oh, I missed my chance at getting the flower. Oh, wait, how do I get out of here now? Oh god. Wait, hang on a second. Huh? Is there like a secret flower here? Wait, hang on a second. I'm not stuck, right? Oh god, I feel stuck. I can't go. Oh. Oh god. A hidden cloud I was supposed to know. Okay. So, I wonder if I could return to this part and then the ground would be back up so I could get the flower. That would be nice. Wait, maybe this is it? No, that's not it. Ah! Yeah, I'm starting to see why you're calling this the worst level ever. It's horrible, I get it. Yes! Ugh! Too many crushy blocks. Down we go. And then, okay, let's try this again. Let's just go the same course we went before. But this time, we'll be more careful. And now I know that the lava is coming, so that's no surprise. Okay. Oh, God. I pushed that shy guy. I saw him. He was like, why you do that? Oh, God. Why you do that, Yoshi? What were you yelling at me for? I'm the one that got hurt. All right. No! Too fast! Okay. Yes, we got the flower this time. Stage is nuts already. Yes. Give me vitality. Or it's vitality is what I would say. Oh no. Oh God. Okay. Good. I honestly thought it was a trap. I mean, why would they do that? Unless they were, you know, your average Super Mario Maker. Oh. Okay. Wait, no. Wait, I want to see what's up here. Okay, there's nothing up there. So we can't go there anymore, thank goodness. It's like gradual, okay. Oh! I thought I was gonna die! I could be as careless as I want to be because of the... Yay! I chose the right badge! Alright, I want to go back up. Okay. All it does is, like, screw my jump up, but it's okay. Oh, no. Alright, let's... Wait a minute. Oh, no, that's the way forward. Way forward games. I'm getting pushed by the fire. I'm trying to progress, but... Something here? No, I think the enemy was there, right? Okay. So, let's go see what's over there. Oh my God, my God! Getting pushed! Oh goodness. Thank goodness I got this badge. Oh jeez. Yes. So many hearts here, I've noticed. Screw this, I'm using the lava as a trampoline. Alright, let's get out of here. Wait. Yeah, I didn't check this part. Something here, there's definitely- Aha! Oh my God, another door, oh jeez. I'm gonna try not to die. Oh, okay, I can't die here. Haha, no crushing. Just a bunch of fire that I'm immune to. Yes. So far, I like World 6 more than World 5. And 4. Even though 4 had cute monkeys. Alright, so let's have an overview. So World 1 is just a cute world with cute music, that's all. Oh, hang on a second. I need to get over there. It's just a cute world with cute music, cute looking stages. World 2 had Poochie and Bunsen, who was adorable, by the way, and more memorable than, like, most of the new Yoshi Island bosses. Oh my god. Wait, I can't get up there? Oh. Oh, I almost missed you! Oh, wait, I can't... No. Darn it! I can't go up there, so now I have to do this stage again. Trampoline! Trampoline! Alright. Some people will be like, oh, you're just a wimp! You always use the lava, you always use the fire resistors and lava levels. Ah, whatever. I'm just here to have fun, sir. Oh yeah, I can go back. Whoops. And there we go, now we can get the heck out of here. But before I go, I'm gonna go get that cloud again. Let me get that cloud, because I fell over there. And dang, the music here. Oh. Don't worry, my reaction is... It's not bad, but... Whoa! I'm tapping my foot here. Okay. Good thing we did that. Now, one more stamp. And probably one more flower, right? No, two more flowers. Hang on. Maybe the rest are in there? Just trying to see. Oh boy, what's in here? Oh no. Oh no. What did I shoot to? Oh well, trampoline! Yeah! In your face, stage! In your face! Oh god, no. And I got you! Yes! Oh my god. Wait, which flower was that? That was the last one. I missed the second one. It's not so bad if you... Oh, yes, I got the flower. It's not so bad if you have the lava badge. So all we need to do is get the flowers, and we're done with this stage. The second flower. I have absolutely no idea where it is. Okay. Alright, there we go. Get as much as we can! Oh, yes! Alright. Yep. The more bees we get, the better. The better. Because, you know, these stages. Oh my god. See? Every time every time I record something, there's going to be like one Miiverse post has absolutely nothing. It's just a blank post. Come on, this is a very creative game. Come on, share your creativity, people. Okay, who is this? Oh yeah, this is Nutwing, right? His Sky Fort. I'm going to use the cliff. Ah, yes, I'm ahead of you, Gabe. I am way ahead of you, Gabe. I know this is just personal, but what the heck? How come every time I'm recording, that's when my nose decides to... run? Oh god. These bullet bills are fast, by the way. Is there something down here? Uh-huh! Are you going to shoot another one? If not, then I'm just going to have to do this. Oh god, the heat-seeking ones. Oh god. Oh no, not the balloons! The dreadful balloons from Yoshi's Island. Die. What? It popped! Oh, because of the bullet bill. I was about to say, I can't stand on it for long. Let's get it.
Woo.
Ha ha. Ah! Bullet bills, no! What? What? Oh god. Ah, chill here. For another bullet bill. Just for yarn ball supply. Oh god, no. Huh. Oh, jeez. Said no! What? I like that sound it makes at Yoshi's Island when you step on enemies with it. What? Alright. Oh no! These platforms I don't like. Alright, gotta be careful. Ugh, freaking Koopas. Oh boy. I'm just gonna take my time here. Don't go! Ah! Did this one just shoot three? Oh my god. Oh, okay. We're good. Okay. There we go. Oh crap. Hey, I got it! Yes! Oh god! Okay, we're out of there. Jeez, what's down there? Okay. Oh jeez! I can't make it! I almost screwed myself over. Let them through. Oh god. No! Yes, okay. Safety! Okay. Jeez. Just wait here. No! What is over here? Okay. Oh! I got scared. Is this the way forward? I don't want to go for- maybe this? Oh god. Oh no. Ah, I'm out of here. Jeez Louise, that was nerve-wracking. That ticking sound made it sound like a time bomb. Okay. No! Oh, really? Okay. Oh my god. Oh! Patience is a virtue. No! Oh. There we go. Jeez Louise. Oh, how did I get around that? Oh no! Oh! Oh my god! Scary. Oh no. Oh god, no. Okay. Oh, I got it! Yes! Oh, yes. Yes, 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 all my yes. Alright, Nutwing, it's time to die. For the last time, I hope. Oh my god. Can make sounds like a... I say it too many times, but... sounds horrible. It sounds like a banshee. Alright. No, I don't want you to crush me. Whoops. There we go. Oh, okay, there we go. We got him. I'm supposed to hit the blaster on his back. Excuse me. Oh, what are you doing? Oh. Oh, shoot. Destroys the... okay. Makes sense. Nope. What the? Oh my god. What? Oh shoot. Oh, son! Gotcha. Ah, yes. No, Yoshi, that's... yes, there we go. I didn't even hit him in the belly. I hit him right in the balls. You saw that, right? Oh, no. What? No. No. It's like, it's Vanilla Dome 3 all over again. Or 4. Which one of them? I think it's 3. Darn it! Oh! Oh god, what's he doing? What's he doing? No! 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 Be nice! Yes! Got it! Oh! And... pound! Okay, there we go, yes! And I think I got... almost everything. I don't think I got all the stamps. I wasn't keeping track. No, I'm missing one more. That's okay. Doing really well in World 6 now. I'm feeling very optimistic. Oh, so that's it for the first half of this world. The next half, we're going to finish this up. Hopefully. Bubblegum Yoshi. Ah, it's cute. Alright, so next time... oh no, it's not the ghost house. Oh well. Next time, we're going to finish the game. Or, pass it, at least. So see you guys. Happy gaming, and as usual, have an awesome day.